I don't know if you guys have ever learned how to cut an onion, but onions have layers if you didn't know that already. So I'm basically going to cut the inside and I'm going to make a dice with this onion. Now then I'm going to turn it quarter turn and I'm going to slice it. Try and keep the base of the onion so it will hold together. And then all you have to do is go back and chop down on the onion. And voila, you have a diced onion. It's pretty easy, pretty quick. This is something else you can impress all your friends. Go, oh my gosh, look. And then you go, I learned it off 2 Skillets videos. And that would help me out.